So what's up guys, I'm Mesh from TechMesh and today I'm going to show you how you can change your Facebook page name in Facebook in your mobile. So the process is really simple. I will show you the whole method. So before getting started, I would suggest you to please hit the like button and please subscribe to my channel and hit the bell icon for more future videos. Okay, so the process is really simple. You will see a lot of solution in the internet, but some will work, some might not work, but my method will 100% work. Okay, so for that you need to go to any browser. Here I will use Google Chrome, you can use any browser. So just go to your browser and search for m.facebook.com. I will provide the link in the description below. So then after going to m.facebook.com, then log in to your Facebook account, the account in which you have the access of your Facebook page that you want to change the name. So then here just click on three dot icon, then you should see your Facebook page name. So if you don't see your Facebook page name, then search for your Facebook page name and then go to your Facebook page. So that's the main point. So now here just you have to click on three dot icon. Okay, so you have to click on this three dot icon and it would say more. Okay, so just click on three dot icon, then click on edit page or tap on edit page. So here after tapping on edit page, now here you have to tap on page info. Okay, you have to go to page info. So in page info you will see that a name option. So just go to your name and then here you need to change the name. You need to change the name to the name you wish to have. So my current name was Techno Review, so I will rename it to TechMesh. Okay, so I will type TechMesh. So now then you have to press continue. Okay, so just tap on continue and then here you have to click on request change. Okay, so they would say it might take up to a week or 2 or 7 days, so don't worry, it would work instantly. Okay, so now they will say we are reviewing your name request, so just click OK and you will see instantly a notification that your request has been approved. Okay, so just here you have to click OK and as you can see that our page name has been changed and we have also received a notification. So now let's go to our page again. So as you can see that the same page has been changed to TechMesh now. Okay, so now you have seen that how you can change your Facebook page name. So the process is really simple. Hope you enjoyed this video. I tried to make this video as fast and as simple as possible. So if you like this video, then please hit the like button. And if you have any question, then let me know that in the comment section below. And please subscribe to my channel and also hit the bell icon for more future videos like this one. So I'm Mesh from TechMesh and I am signing out.